is not slow in keeping his promise, as some understand slowness. Instead, he is patient with you, not wanting anyone to perish, but everyone to come to repentance.
Outside.
I loved how Adam bought us like games on the Wii U, like Super Mario Maker and all these other disc games.
I love how generous Adam was. He gave me like a lot of games. He gave me Pokemon Sun, is my all-time favorite right now. It's a game about some person, you, traveling around to catch these people, these things called Pokemon. It's a fun game, and I loved it. What I love about Adam, he was my closest brother, and he would spend the most time with me. When we were little, we would play imaginative games outside and inside with toys, and even today, he spends time with me. One of our favorite animes we would watch every week is One Piece. He bought these mangas too. We would read them together.
That's all.
Also, Adam was a great cook. He would make delicious food. One of my most favorite food he would make was his chicken fried rice.
What I love about Adam is that he was a great big brother and he was caring to everyone.
There's a lot of things I love about Adam. One of the things though is I loved that we started to get closer and we were bonding more. We never really liked the same things growing up. We played with each other when we were kids and stuff and had fun, but like when we were teenagers, he played like Pokemon stuff and I wasn't really into those kind of games. However, recently a game called Pokemon Go came out and I really liked that game. I don't really like the main series game, but I like Pokemon Go because it got you walking and stuff. And so me and Adam, we were talking more about like Pokemon, like when I took him to work and stuff, we would have conversations about different Pokemon. He would show off his knowledge of like knowing every single Pokemon, and I had to like describe how they looked because I couldn't remember every single name and stuff like that. And one of the things I was looking forward to spending time with Adam is he was getting a new phone. We were going to start playing Pokemon Go together, going on walks and stuff. And his new phone was kind of a late Christmas present. It actually came after he passed away. Yeah, I'll miss Adam.
We love Adam!